mobile.
Minions and minions of masters, prepare to duel.
Okay, we're going to do some good blade stars. I can feel it. I have been practicing with it. I've got not too shabby with it. But it's still a bit hit or miss. Sometimes you just get nothing. Other times you get everything. Yeah, I think Damachuk plays three Ferguses, which is kind of disgusting. But I think Fergus is going to lose his wild cards in the balance patch, which nobody is upset about. I mean, except him. Okay, that's good. Of course he has another Fergus. Three of them. Okay. Oh, another one at the top as well. How many Ferguses are they playing? Jeez. The cleaver's good to kill it, but we want to ideally wait until it's almost dead. Or under 300 HP. He is. That's why it's OP as shit when you play seven of them. Deck doesn't have many counters for him either. Isn't gonna kill it, but I mean, we've got to do something. I think when we get to perk 3, we'll just destroy them. They got two of them together! Those air units are punishing them like hell though. Where is it? What are they gonna spawn next? Oh, it's a fucking Fergus! I don't wanna hit this guy while he's frozen. I see a lot of people do that. They hit things or spell things while they're frozen. Not ideal, my friend. Not ideal. This is, like, actually cringe. Gonna be a good one. No, it wasn't very good. It was good enough though. Oh, now they're just capitulating. GG! The cheese is dead. How many do you reckon they had? Literally six.